Hello everybody, my name's Jeff Nephilim, and welcome back to Ninjahtic Mind Tricks. I know I've been, I've kind of put this off, not on purpose, but I am here, right back to finish it. Now, for some reason, my save data did not save, so I had to just play through the first part again, but now I'm back to where I left off. Okay, I was just supposed to just drop. Okay, oh, whoa. Okay, so they're bringing in this kind of trap. Alright, that's nice to know. Oh, crap. There we go. So anyway, apparently, despite having not played this for a while, I've gotten better. And what the frick are those? Is that a swallowed and a deformed chuckle? Those things aren't too bad. Oh, it's my rival! I understand that she loves you more and that she'd rather not spend a moment with me, but there's something about that one and it will not allow me to continue on without her nearby. You cannot be there for her to take. Okay. I recall I annihilated you just a few minutes ago with the tutorial. What? Oh, I was gonna do a super cool move, but I didn't get to. A flying electrical nuclei. Ow. Ow. Can I go in here? I can't. You want messing. Okay, this is where I'm gonna have to go to bring the mess in. Hello. 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 Oh, crap. How about it? And I cannot go this way. Because this thing's still alive. Okay, we've gotta time this right with the spike wall. By the way, I'm posting this the same day that I'm recording it, but when I just got home from doing something this morning. And when I got home, I saw that I've got 10 subscribers now. Considering that to be my first milestone. So that's pretty awesome. I've got 10 subscribers now. And whoever you are who, well, at the time that I'm recording this, it says that you record that you subscribed 11 hours ago. I hope you enjoy this. And if you haven't seen the first part of this, I'm gonna put this into a playlist. Ah, frick. Oh no! There we go. And no! You get out of here! Fire? Oh, frick. I was doing this so professionally before. Now I'm getting my ass torn. There, kill that thing stealthily. Oh, crap. Get out of here! And smash you! Okay, Okay, there's the medicine, so I went the right way to get the medicine. I'm missing something. Oh, there's no stealth in you, is there? Okay, so make my way back here. Rapid spinning kick of death and destruction. Oh shoot. I need to be a little bit smarter about this than that. Come here. Rip punch and shot. Shot, 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 shot. Oh, I gotta find more medicine. Okay, gotta be smart about this. Oh boy. Boing! That was beautiful. Oh wait, I can go down here. Good enough, Simmy. Oh crap. Wait. There we go. Yippee. Yeah. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Oh, shimmy, shimmy. Oh, shimmy, shimmy. Oh, shimmy. Oh, shimmy, shimmy. Oh! Ah! Okay, come on, come on. Yeah, have it. Have it. Oh, no, 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 no. Come get me. Get down there. I will not die this time. Big bird. boogie out. Broke it back in. Shabooba! That's it, come and get me! Hurt, bye! I cut through your steel drones. Oh! She can't see me. Good boy. Mario style. And boy. Ball shooting. You balloon. You bubble shooting snailosaur. Oh, I did not actually think that would work. I'm not getting. Okay, so it was a double jump, not Oh! Oh. Okay, this is gonna take perfect timing, the likes of which I simply do not have. And I need to actually be good. Of course, as we've seen, I'm not very good at anything. Including the games that I so very much claim to be good at. And now. Well, frick. Hey! Fudge nut. Oh, what? I don't even know what happened. Oh, here we go. Oh! I had it and I blew it. I blew it like a hooker in a back alley. And here's the other pill. But this has just been a one big drug. Run, and why did that not catch? Why is that not catching me? Eh. Oh, I got it. Pro ninja moves. Ah, not so pro ninja moves. Ah! This is not as difficult as I'm making it look. Here we go. Get out of my way, you big blob. Get out of my way, Swalot. Get out of the way, Swalot. Go drown. Oh, that was me just being stupid. There we go. There's you again, Mr. Devil. You'll find her presence to be a bit unpleasant. You really should maintain your distance. Why are you trying to protect me from getting laid? Because I assume that's what this guy really wants. Oh. Okay, so I can't block these. Okay. This is going to take a while, but this is my safest bet for hitting this thing. Except for when I do that. Okay. Oh. Screw it. I have to be good at this, which unfortunately I'm not. Hope this thing doesn't take too many hits. Come on. Okay. Wish I could block these. Cannot attack right as soon as they come up. So I could probably sneak in extra hits. Yeah, I'm getting it now. Pro ninja. Oh, not so pro ninja. Not so pro ninja. Are you on your final legs? Ah! Okay. I can definitely go for extra hits. Come on. Throw me a middle. Thank you. Got it! Got it! As you probably already heard, I had found another. But you've managed to remain in the back of my mind. Regardless, I can't say that I'd ever give you my heart. Okay, so what's the whole point of all this? Jesus. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, I did not see that. Mobile turret, eh? I'm better than this. You've seen that. Okay. Come back over here. Let me ninja stealth your slice in. Quackity! That was botched. Okay. Can we go all this way just to press another button? Okay, so what I'm kind of piecing together about this is... Oh, I did not see either. Because this guy has this lady friend of his. And he's trying to get to her, but he's being stopped by all these soldiers and whatnot. And monsters, plus whoever that gargoyle guy is. Who keeps trying to tell him that this woman is a bad idea for some reason. Plus, he's also got a rival ninja who also wants her. It sounds like she's already chosen him, because this poor guy has been unable to get to her in time every night. I'm trying to get him right as he starts to go. That's not gonna work though, so I gotta do that. Oh, frick. Oh, shit. Here we go. Sons of bitches. Oh crap. Oh crap. These are gonna take some mad ninja skills. Ash. Could have and should have stopped after defeating that Gliok looking thing. If you don't know who Gliok is, get the hell off my team. Or rather, if you don't know what Gliok is. There we go. Come on, come on. Of course, I'm making the same mistake with this that I made with my whole They Bleed Pixels Let's Play and just trying to do it through like two things in a single go. Come on, come on, come on. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be using my normal editing software for this because for some reason, last time I played this game and used that software to try and record, it did not record my face for some reason. It got messed up somehow. So I'm recording with the action software to make sure I have my recording. Crap. Die in a horrible fire. I dodged that, but I'm counting it as a lucky break. Oh! I swear this is actually a hell of a lot easier than I'm making it. I'm just being very stupid about this. Oh, frick. Yeah, better have it, 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 have it. There we go. Feels like some of this is being hated. Like some kind of motherfucking boss. Stray bullet. Take the fall. Okay. You both saw me, huh? Okay, here's you again. You're not going to want to put up with such drastic changes to keep her around. It's quite obvious that she won't get much out of it, but what are you getting for all the trouble? Is this supposed to... Was that supposed to be a jab at my masculinity? Okay. Okay, I can't block this guy. Oh, I can. I just can't lock him in midair. Running. This thing's gonna be tough to fight. Well, Jesus! Jesus, how do I fight this monster? Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Getting something. Well, if he wouldn't spam that little laser sword while I was in midair. Jesus! Something. Yes! I just had to hit him only 3 times instead of 4, which would cause Knotbag and get him shooting his fire balls again. He doesn't know about this. We should probably go inside. I haven't much time. I'm gonna cut it right here, because this is past what I would normally have liked it to be. I don't know how much more of this game is left. I have no freaking clue. But I'm going to keep playing it right now, so I don't wind up losing everything and having to play everything again at a later point. So, for now, thank you guys so much for watching. 10th subscriber, welcome aboard. You've helped me reach 10. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank all 9 subscribers before. Thank you guys so much. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Later.